the Pokémon are softly lit by the glow of the crystals. The stage is set and the curtain is up. Cast form, transform. A beautiful attack. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Hit! That hurt! The battle is getting intense! The mood in the Colosseum has become somewhat unsettling. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Crushing blow! It went down! Her alligator is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Oh! Ice Beam hits! It couldn't take it! It's down! Wooper is sent out! A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. Her alligator hit underwater. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. Wooper uses its move. Wooper restored its health. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? The red corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is in the water. Her alligator dozes off. Wooper protects itself. Wooper restored its health. The battle rages on. Their concentration is certainly being tested. Her alligator woke up. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is in the water. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Are they playing a waiting game? A fierce blow. Such amazing power! That's a hit this time! The battle rages on. Their concentration is certainly being tested. Ice Beam hits! It went down! Magmar is sent out. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. Nice! Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle has reached its final stage. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is in the water. Rushing blow! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Game, set, and match! The blue corner has won the game!